Now, researchers here in Korea have developed a drone that flies but also dives underwater. Experts say the drones will be especially handy in maritime search missions. They'll also be used to inspect river conditions as well before too long. Cho Sung-min reports.
Researchers at the Korea Institute of Ocean Science and Technology have developed a drone that can conduct both air and water search and rescue operations. The new drone is equipped with flying and submerging features, adding extra mobility on the drones while narrowing limits in terms of their search missions. According to the team, a tiny submersive motor is embedded into each mobile gadget. That is the core technology enabling the drones to carry out their duties underwater. The engine manipulates the drone's buoyancy, allowing it to sink up to 3 meters below the surface. It can also propel at a speed of 40 kilometers per hour, making it handy in missions carried out in rivers and sea.
Mobility is the biggest strength of the drone. They can get anywhere very quickly. Also, they drive into waters and provide a visual right away, so they are built to be used in all sorts of conditions.
Researchers say their drones are one of the most advanced in the industry, but they are already thinking on possible improvements, such as a camera that can calculate the growth rate of algae as well as levels of contamination. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.